Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Lumion Legacy video. As you may have known, they updated the game with a small update, adding a brand new Rome Lumion. But something that is different this time is that you can actually soft reset for this Lumion. Of course, we hunted Metagun live on stream. So here is my live reaction to Gleaming Metagun. I hope you enjoy. Hello, Bowie in the future. We're gonna gamma hunt now. That's an hour. Wait, how do we unlock him? We probably should have done that first, right? Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Stop talking. Don't tell me we're gonna do that every time. And go! First encounter is... It's not gleaming. It's not gleaming. That's a shame. I'm actually going to freak out if it's 69. That's such a low chance that it's actually on 69. Like, I'm actually getting a little bit nervous. Is it gonna be? No! I'm not gonna play FNAF. I already told everybody what I think about FNAF. I'm not gonna play FNAF, never. Watch a YouTube tutorial, dude. There are like 20,000 tutorials on how to get Metagun. Yes! 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 Oh! Ace disc! Yes! Yes! 281 encounters. Yes! I am satisfied with the results. I am satisfied. Oof, it is minus attack. That sucks. Oh, he got some 40s though in health and energy, special attack. His defense and special defense suck. But that's okay. Oh, look at that! Oh my god. His animations suck. Oh my god. Yes, dude. Yes. Hey guys. Hey, you got one too. And here he is, the Gleaming Metagun. Oh, I love him so much. I actually really like his idle animation. It looks like he wants to grab my head and squeeze it out. Like, bah! Which, I think it's kind of funny. I know he's not the rarest Lumion in the game, because everybody can soft reset for him. And it's quite easy and fast. But still, this is the first Lumion we could soft reset. And I loved it. I had a lot of fun. The stream was a lot of fun. So there was that. And it's just always cool to get something like this. I highly recommend you guys also Gleam Hunt for Metagun. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.